Okay, we'll take this. Okay, now it's time to open presents.
Sit right there. Just sit down, right there. There you go.
Good. Oh.
Well, that's from. Is this from?
Look.
Lauren. Lauren, is this from you? Uh
huh. Yeah, that's from Lauren.
You want to help her open it, Lauren? Come on. You want to come help her open it? Lauren.
You said Lauren.
Oh, that's fine.
Do
you want me to sit with you?
Sorry, no. Oh, no, that's fine. Yes, it was.
Oh, nice.
What, that?
Samuel's going on a rampage. Haley didn't want nothing but her mommy.
Oh, he's getting all kinds
of stuff. Oh, what have we got?
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, those are great. Oh, cool. Yay.
A lot of noise going on. I don't know where that's coming from.
Cindy grows forever.
Haley, what'd you get? What'd you get, Haley?
Come
to daddy.
Hey, Rita.
You say, come save me. Okay, come save me. Come save me. Come save me. Haley. You're supposed to open these presents. Hey, Rita. Rita.
Yes. Okay.
Rita.
What? She wanted daddy.
What?
She's dying.
She's
happy. Look,
this is from Hey, now we know what Jason does on his spare time.
You have to do a microsurgery
over
you. Little people.
Jason's got a naked Barbie.
Is that how Marv Albert started?
I think that's it.
It's got new stuff in it.
Blake is just almost gone. What'd you get, Haley?
Oh, Denton, you're doing a great job.
Man, no kidding.
He's gonna start coming over and cleaning my house, too.
I always do that all the time.
Denton is a must at every birthday party.
I did not.
Oh, look at there. Is that a... Ants on a pile of honey.
And you can buy for you.
Okay,
I don't know what all came with it.
Okay. Here's my double one.
He's like,
oh, what'd you get?
There.
What did you get?
Where is she?
You should have had your hand.
Samuel's good at that, isn't he? Oh, Haley. She likes that.
Give her a hug.
She likes that. Remember she played with that at Andy and Lori's?
He really wants it open. Okay, here. It's
Samuel.
Crocodile.
Samuel.
It's Crocodile
Bangy. Crocodile Bangy.
Okay. Look, Haley.
Okay, let's see if we can get him out.
Eric, I can't believe how big Lauren got.
We need.
Last time I saw her, she was like a little bitty thing, man.
It's going to take a few minutes to open that.
How old is she now?
We'll get that up in 2 minutes.
Well, she'll be 2.
Yeah, I thought she was pretty close to 2.
Here you go, sir. Thank you.
Oh, come back,
Hey, Lee, what you doing? Opening presents to me.
I think it might slide out
and then you can get it. This is the part the kids like the
most, though. It's right here.
Degree from MIT to get those things out of a box.
Why don't you help Dylan while she opens that in the fur that paper blanket you're sitting on? You get to put them all in the house.
Hey, Muffin.
She's gonna love that little table. Yeah. Hey, Rita. We love that table until she climbs on it.
She really needs to climb. She actually pushes that thing over toward the couch and uses it.
Oh,
yeah, I saw it at your house.
She looks content.
She's been climbing on
there.
She's been climbing on the sofa already. That's her new thing. She throws the pillows on the floor and uses that as a step.
It's a nice box.
Oh, those are great.
Cool baby box.
We got to put these on.
Yeah, you play these.
Dad, look at me with a box.
Weep? She doesn't want anything to do with walking.
Nah, she's faster crawling. Faster to get there.
Okay. Where's Bailey? What you doing? You got your birthday cake there in your hand. You're just a mess already, huh?
Jess wants a cake.
Huh?
No, it's fine. He's thinking about it.
It's Daddy.
There's too much going on. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this stuff.
I just sliced it. She hasn't touched it. I'll give it to someone else.
Right.
She's not hungry for it.
Look who it is. It's Chloe. Say hi, Chloe. You ate all your cake, didn't you? You probably want more, don't you? Yeah. Have to ask your mommy. Hey, Mitzi.
Yeah.
Can Chloe have more cake?
Yum, yum. Oh, yeah.
She wants you to eat some, Rita.
She'll stay awake all day now, Rita,
with
all that sugar that
doesn't.
Yeah, more sugar.
Those are little.
Yeah.
Actually, let's give me another piece.
Okay,
Haley
doesn't care much of her cake.
I'm just gonna give her Maddie's. Sorry, Kelly.
That's all right.
Smash it in your face like you're supposed to.
Put your tongue back in your mouth.
And that's your last piece, Chloe. Okay.
Yum, yum.
Here, you want a piece of cake?
Man, I remember Haley, I mean Eric and Stacy both, they had it all in their hair and their hands and their face. And
Chloe, maybe she's going to be a clean freak like you. I took your cake away. You were eating it. I had to put Chloe's hand into the cake.
Look, she put it on the fork, and then she's trying to put the fork, she tried to pick it up.
Chloe's digging that cake. Oh, because I don't want to.
Is that good, Chloe? It. Oh, yeah.
There you are. I think your dad's looking for you. Here's
There's Madison and Annabelle. Annabelle's got a big sandwich. Here comes Lauren. There goes Lauren. What are you drinking? What are you drinking? You're not drinking anything. You pulled your straw out.
Yeah. I know it is. Is that her?
Okay. She goes to that cabinet and pulls it out all the time. Okay, that's enough of that.
What do I put this on? Yeah, I'm really waiting for her to start throwing stuff behind us.
That's okay.
Oh, yeah, decorate your blinds.
No.
No. Well, she's done like muffins and stuff, hasn't she? The Dipsy? Yeah. It's Tiki Winky.
Oh. Which one from? Oh, we know it's Lala and Poe.
Oh, I know them all.
Hey, Lauren. Say hi.
I used to go Barney. That's what it was on.
Yeah,
no, I started her on Barney's. On the Barney's. They've been working out great. Thanks, guys.
Okay. Yeah, Betsy said y'all just rotating all of them around.
I was going to say, as many as we have.
Clean out of closet. Brita, guys, I'm not going to let her ask Brita. You'll be amazed what she can do when she wants to do the same thing. I was telling Missy, she's always like, that was wonderful. I mean, I cleaned the whole kitchen after dinner.
Haley.
He's watching more right now.
Hi.
Like, this
hi.
Is good.
Hi.
Did cool. I tell you what Haley did last night?
No.
She, Haley, she likes to walk around with the...